are searching for opportunities to tackle our manpower challenge while further positioning ourselves as an innovative lifestyle brand for the business traveling millennials, we saw that robotics could be the answer. Through automating time-consuming, repetitive tasks and enhancing guest experience at the same time.
AUSCA can prepare either an omelette or a sunny setup just by a guest pressing a button. We are now also able to maintain a consistency of cooking quality and service delivery like never before, as AUSCA has an average cooking accuracy of 98%.
During the development of the robotic chef, we faced a challenge of designing the hand grip that was able to handle the different sizes of eggs without holding them too tightly, as the eggs will crack. We later developed a prototype model using a silicone grip which was flexible enough to handle the eggs without cracking them.
When we first piloted AUSCA, some guests were actually unaware that our live egg station was now manned by a robot. We had to put up signs and various instructions to direct guests to use them. But then it has since become a quick conversation starter with them. Now that AUSCA has taken over our egg station, our chef got more time. So we free up some of their time so that they can focus on other higher value tasks, such as preparing more complex signature dishes. And our F&B staff have also refined their problem solving skills by troubleshooting the robot.
We were pleasantly surprised that 86% of guests surveyed were eager to have their food prepared by robotics. More importantly, an overwhelming majority believed that AUSCA positively impacted their dining experience and were pleased with the quality of eggs cooked by the robotic chef. Overall, it has already resulted in time savings of 3 man hours per day and potentially would increase in the future with the introduction of more recipes.
AUSCA is a strong proof point that robotics can work in hospitality. AUSCA has also attracted strong international media interest that has provided us substantial media value. We also saw more tech enthusiasts and families with children having breakfast at our restaurant as they are particularly interested in AUSCA's function. Owing to the success of AUSCA, it will now be rolled out to our other 5 Millennium and Copthorne sister hotels within this coming year. We will continue innovating to transform the service experience in line with today's guest expectations. I can only expect further implementations of more solutions coming on the horizons.